Drop the profit sharing.
Yo, dude, I reset my stats when I was Prestige Master level 36,
Should I
so I know how
switch
it
my
feels.
immolation to profit sharing since two people are. Wait, listen. Should I switch my immolation to profit sharing since two people already have immolation?
Oh, and listen, just to let, or by the way, Digital knows this, but you two, I don't prestige, or else I'd probably be like level 200 something right now.
Yeah, that's true. He doesn't prestige.
Because I've been playing zombies since the day this game came out.
Guys, should I switch my immolation with shopping free since two people already have immolation? Because then there'll be a higher chance of shopping free.
Why do you have flavor next? It's not a good gobblegum for this. Because if you get something completely pointless, then it's like, yeah.
Do you have immolation or something? Do you have
Wait,
immolation or
I got an
something?
idea. How about this? We're gonna keep going on with the Easter egg storyline. First, we're gonna do shadows, then the giant, and then we already know how to do the giant. Anybody did the
Wait,
giant?
did you? What Easter eggs do you guys all need?
I need shadows. I need the Bonashima. I need gold rod.
Ascension and
And that's
Origins.
technically it.
Ascension and Origins.
Yeah, I need the and I need the zombie
All right,
chronicles.
this is what we'll do. This one first. Does anyone need DE?
No.
Nope, these
All
out.
right. Does
Gorok?
anyone need Zetsubou?
Yes.
All right, we're doing
Those guys
Zetsubou and
are
then
too
Grodd Kirby and then Revelations. All right.
Oh,
So let's
I might have to go at
start
like
it up.
2:30. I don't know, maybe.
Well, do you want to do
Should I start it
Revelations after
up
this
or
then?
like?
I don't know. I'll see. I message because I might be might have to. I might be going to the park with my friend playing baseball. Like I asked him before we decided this. So I don't know. I might ask him if I could like we could go later like 5. I don't know. Well, I'll message him after this game. So if you guys are ready to start.
Everyone listen. One person by the door, and then I will open the areas, and then we'll try to get
Shop.
shopping
Yeah,
free.
don't hit the gobblegum twice. Just hit it once for the 0 points.
Just everyone, don't hit Gobblegum until I tell you to, because I know
Okay.
like everything about this map.
Oh yeah, what's up, guys? Little Diamond here. I'm here with Dub, Fireboy, and Heat.
All right, so Fireboy, did you put on shopping free?
Yeah.
I put on
All
shopping
right,
free too.
follow me. I'm gonna show you the route you
What?
want to take before you get your gobblegum.
Got it.
Don't save a last zombie because I want to have this all done by round one.
Huh?
And we can all do the rituals.
You can have every ritual and pack punch open by round one. So that's what the objective is. Follow me.
I'm the girl, my dudes. Okay, I was gonna open the door, but okay. Do you hit the
Look over
gobblegum now?
here. All right, watch. Fire. Don't hit Gobblegum, guys. Fireboy, look at me. If you get
Yes.
it, you want to buy this door right here. All right. And then run over here.
Double, I have to know too. I put on shopping
Buy
free.
this door.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
And then buy the door back there. And if you still have time left, try to get out here. Bless you. And come back through this door
Thank
and try
you.
to buy that door over there.
All
And then
right.
I'll try to get mine and get whatever you miss. So you
Phew.
guys, bless
Wait,
you. You
what if we
guys
don't
can kill
have enough time?
zombies.
Say we have
I'll go
like,
do these
wait,
stores.
what we, wait, say we have like less than 10 seconds. Can we just open the door to canal?
If you have not a lot of time, then just open something. Whatever's closest to you.
So everybody save last zombie.
Save two. Oh my God, who just cock blocked me? Why? Just
Yeah, but
save
we're
two.
leaving last zombie.
No, save two, just in case.
Two.
Be careful when
All
you're
right,
meleeing.
there. Yeah.
Everyone
Wait.
go to ritual.
All right, now we got two zombies. All right.
Oh, hey, you're doing the thing.
All right, it's round one, so if we still have a zombie, it should be okay. When we're in the ritual, don't kill zombies, because they will walk in here, and if you kill it, then that's your fault.
Remember, it's one knife keeper, so if you could just yeah.
Oh,
Everyone
you can
here?
shoot them through the middle. You can shoot them right into the heart, because like it gives you 10 points. What's wrong with you?
What up? What?
They're one hit knife, so.
Oh my God! Oh God!
Right.
Whose is this? Who?
I'm not taking it. Shoot. You guys can take it. I already jumped down.
That's really...
Alright, I'm hitting gobblegum.
Alright, so does that
it's
mean
green.
We hit gobblegum?
I got shopping free.
Nice.
I got
should
shopping
we,
free.
Should we try to get it so we can open the other districts?
Alright, so bonk.
Okay, I'll go open the door all the way back.
I didn't get it. I didn't get it.
Bonk.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Just for after.
Here, dude, you don't need to come back to this way, cause I already opened the door all the way back here.
Is waterfront unlocked? Yep. Okay. I
so basically,
waterfront.
we have everything in the map open.
And then after this, I'm just gonna go to other doors and buy them.
Alright. Since we all have beasts.
Wait a second. Who's getting the apothecary?
I'm okay.
I know
getting
how to use
not.
It best, but if no one like.
No, I want to get it. I've never used it before.
See, everyone wants the weapon, but no one knows how.
No, I'm okay
like,
with it. I'm okay with them getting it or not. No, I know how to use it strategically. I'm okay with getting it or not. Like, I don't care if I get it.
Yeah, but there's a certain way you want to use it when you have Marguas, because if you shoot it at them in a certain way, they'll stop moving.
Yeah, they'll stop moving.
And
yeah.
I know a way to save other players with it, too. So, like, say someone's over at Waterfront, and I'm at Canal, I know how to save you with it. It's just, like, a really hard
Oh, just saying, I got there. Extra credit, so we just need, yeah.
Well, I got a KN and a Vesper, so...
Oh, that's good.
But I opened, like, most of the map, so all of you need to use your beast nades.
Alright, did you already hit it once?
I'm not
Literally,
gonna be
guys, the only two things you guys have to worry about is getting, like, the area, the ritual area open and the piece to the ritual.
Yeah, I already got
one.
Raindrop.
No,
okay,
you don't need it.
Well, I already got waterfront open, so we can do the waterfront ritual.
Also, when you're in beast mode, try to hit your statues for the swords.
Oh, I couldn't hit it in waterfront,
because
then I would have took because I had to shock it. So.
Ooh, that's gonna be. You didn't get that door open.
Should I just start the ritual?
Wait. Who has a beast mode left?
Heat.
Listen, where's your ritual area? Show me. I'm gonna show you a way you can get to that door, maybe. Take me to where you need to open your area. Is it right here? Wait, where's your area? Canals? Crap. Alright, this is what you want to do. Oh, guys, we might have to restart.
Why?
Because he missed the door.
I mean, round two's okay, though, still, because it's
I know
round
it's
three.
Okay, but I want it round one so we can get everything else done on round two. We can get all our, or we can start getting our souls for our swords and everything on this
yeah,
round two.
Yeah, but if we get on round three, it's only a one round different, plus round two, it's only like...
Yeah, but if you get everything done on round one, it's a lot easier. I've done this before. There's physically no way you're getting over there to that door, but yeah, just do it.
I did it before in just like 30
this
seconds.
This is gonna be 5 times harder now because we're doing it on round 2 instead of 1. Because next round we could have had our sword started already.
The only
and
difference
then by
is round
5
and
we could have been on the.
I mean, we're probably.
Upgrade step.
Go hit the box. Go hit it. One. Let me see. Yeah, you did. It's just that you didn't get able to open that
door. Did anyone open a ritual teleporter?
No, I couldn't, or else I would have ran out of time.
So no one opened, so we can't even go to the ritual area yet.
Well, actually,
no one
really
has one.
No, well, actually, it doesn't really matter, though, because, again, we still have to do
Control
Light.
Enough that we already missed that one door, so I was gonna accept it, but we can't even go to ritual
no,
area.
No, yeah, but no, what we could do is someone goes to beast mode, unlock the statue here, and then unlock the ritual door. That's what we could do. Say Fireboy did get the footlight door, then it would have been a problem, but alright, let's do canal.
It's just a simple close application in that.
Do you guys
for
want
Easter eggs
any?
For charity that would do this?
If two if people want to close out, then I'll do it.
They would close application and redo it if they didn't get it by round 10.
There's two people.
This is literally the fastest way you'll ever do it.
Do you guys
want to
close out?
Like
do you guys want to close out?
I'm telling you, it's 10 times easier if we don't do this on round 2.
Well, we should decide now because we're like wasting
time.
Because
listen, when you go on round 2, something like at round 1 is easy to keep the zombie, but once round 2 hits, there's always something that happens, and it's round 3. Oh, let's just save the zombie. Oh, wait, that was the last zombie. Now it's round 4, and then it goes to round 5, and before you know it, we're like round 27, and we haven't even started swords. It's just like once it's on round 1 and we already have a zombie saved, if everyone can hit it right, then we're good.
Do you guys want to close up? If two all of right, us want.
Listen. Wait. Fireboy. You know how you missed the door, right? Wait.
What happened?
You know how you missed that one door?
Yeah.
All right. Do you think you could get everything in spawn room if I did that instead?
Everything in what?
Follow me. I'll show you what you need to hit in spawn. We're gonna close app and we're gonna do this. I know we can do it, but someone just has to, like, one person needs to open a teleporter. I probably can open mine. Look, you have to do is when you're in beast mode in spawn room, you get the easiest one. You go in beast mode, you break this open.
Yeah, and then
this.
Yeah, and then
you
go
this.
And then you go out there.
You go out here and shock that. But listen, let me show you something. Someone killed a zombie. I want to show him in beast mode. Look. Go to the beast mode thing over there, Fireboy. I'll go to this one.
Alright.
Tell me when you're ready. Just follow me up there. I want to show you a shortcut. Ready? Go into beast mode.
Alright, so...
Follow me. You want to come up here? Look. But, see, when you come up here, jump over this, and you can climb over here. See, then you jump across, and then jump over. And then you shock. See, just do that.
Easy.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm saying, if you know how to beat, that's why I always go beast mode. Because I make, like, Garrett really good at it. Alright, dude, can you do that? If you can do that, then I can do the other area.
If host just close app, right, then we're
everyone
good.
Close application.
Just Fireboy. No. Save your... No. Wait, it'll take too long if all of us close app, because we have to wait. Just Fireboy close app, because he's host.
No, you lose gobblegum.
There's another way. There's like three ways to... It's either close app... You guys close app, or you're supposed to join somebody so you keep all your gobblegums.
No, I think the only way your gobblegums, you lose your gobblegums, if it gets game over. If you do, like, quit the game and stuff, then it'll never be game, then you lose your gobblegums.
I ain't taking that chance. I use a shopping for it.
Yeah, I use
I closed
credit.
Application.
Did you? Oh. Okay.
I don't care. Everyone load up. But, so just do spawn room and do that shortcut like I showed you. It'll be a lot faster, and trust me, if you always use that shortcut, it will help you out. Because it's just a lot easier than trying to run all the way. You can jump around a lot of things on beast mode.
I didn't even look at the loot today. You know?
Alright, guys, listen. We're all gonna get the same areas except for me and Fireboy.
You
and
Fireboy switch, yeah.
No.
Nope. What the hell?
Wait, someone else put on shopping free because I guarantee I'm not getting it now.
I have it on. Before.
Wait, I'm gonna take off immolation because I don't have a lot, and you guys all do. And we don't all need immolation. Only one person really does.
Fireboy has it on, so.
I got like 16 or 18 of those.
Wait, do you think I should put a fatal contraption for like when we're doing the rituals? To kill all the zombies? Not the rituals, but like the farther step in the Easter egg when we're upgrading our swords for like Margulis.
No, I don't think so. I don't think we need it. Pop shocks.
Oh yeah, Pop Shocks has tried Margulis in one night.
Your last gobblegum with like shopping for your immolation.
Oh yeah, and there's like infinite Margulis, aren't they? Like in the last step of the Easter egg. When you're supposed to do the little squeaky thing.
Your emblem is so garbage.
Huh?
You mad, bro?
Which my? That was like from like over a year ago.
Wait, every time I join you, it says error.
What? Yeah, you just joined and left.
Every time I join, it just kicks me out. Says error. Oh, I think it's because I closed the application and you guys didn't. It's not letting me.
He's sleeping, but...
Hey, let me try joining you, Dub.
He's sleeping.
It says error lobby not joinable.
Yeah, I know. I think we all have to close app, since I did. I've tried joining on all of you.
My internet is better.
Dub, try joining through the party.
I joined Fireboy.
Dub joined me.
Have a good connection.
You know he was host.
Oh, alright.
Wait, was Fireboy host? Yeah, pretty sure. Alright, there we go. Yo, Heath, switch your last gobblegum. Why? But he put it to like immolation or a shop tree, which will help everyone.
I'm gonna bet them. Is everybody ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, let's do this.
Benamanema. She coming in.
We had a weakness, you know.
Well, yeah.
I'm just nothing else. Just that's a nigga with some kind of fist and nothing else. You wanna hear the parody?
Wants to sing Ultimate
song
with me?
What? 69. All right. Down.
Ching! I am the one. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the best is sent to pop the cock.
Guys, name something that doesn't exist.
Walked them up like a 15, so you're a hate, sons of hate. Now you're a self engaged young candidate. Hey, young boy, you're a love of cake. Hey, young boy, you're a hate. Ultimate, you can't stop or get every. Oh, I forget this.
Wait, somebody cover me. I need to put the parody of that song that I was just singing.
No, dude, what the hell, dude? Mm-hmm. Alright, open the first
Fireboy,
door.
Fireboy, remember, go beast mode, open this door, shock, quick revive, break all this
right,
open.
Three.
Wait, should we even win to round five? Nah.
What?
Two. Three. Two, one, go.
I got Phoenix up.
I thought it was immolation.
No, we already have a near death. We already have a near death.
No, Phoenix up is like here across the map.
Pete, take that zombie away.
Nope, I didn't get it. I got extra credit. I'll pick that up.
All right, I got everything open. Look, you see, just what you said.
Wait, where's the last zombie at?
Now...
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that didn't work.
That's funny.
Alright guys, just save 2 zombies just in case.
Dang it, now I have it down! Now I'm mad.
Wait, how long do you hold the grenade for?
I held it for 4 by accident.
4 seconds?
No, you were supposed to hold it for 4 seconds and throw
it.
1, 2, 3, 4. You already have it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Here, should I pull it for my shopping free?
No. Yeah, if you want. I already tried hitting it. I didn't get it.
Alright. Shopping for your luck. Wait. Tell me where am I supposed to go again before I actually hit the gobblegum?
Open the first.
I'll guide you. Just get it. Just go. Guide you.
Nope, it wasn't it. It was
Immolation. This is why I didn't really want to tell you.
Which one is it?
It's Immolation. Should I pick it up?
Did anyone pick up a gobblegum?
Yeah, I picked up extra credit.
Oh, why would you take it? Because if we didn't get shopping for you, could have just quickly ended the game.
Oh.
To get it on round one.
But do we really need a round one? Like, we will still have enough points at the end to open the doors.
I'm telling you, it's so much easier. Like, it's
no,
so
no, no,
much
no, no.
easier.
You know what would be easier? Here, wait. Digital. Hit one for your thing, and then give us the rest.
Wait, so if he ends game, will Digital still lose his gobblegum?
Yeah.
And I'll give it to Heat. Give it to Heat next.
No, he doesn't have shopping free on.
I know, but give the that thing to Heat. Give it to Heat.
Heat, watch out.
That poor.
Heat! Oh my god. The zombie hit me and it pushed me.
Doesn't matter. Here, give me that one. Alright, nice.
What about me?
Now give
him. Losers. Screw all of you.
Wait, Doug, I have one more.
Here, give it to him.
Heat, you don't have shopping free on. Heat, we didn't shopping free. Ready?
Three guys, one
you
girl.
You don't want money? You don't want money?
Go over here.
I'm in the corner. Thank you.
I like how he stands here like, ooh, I have enough points just to hit the gobblegum.
Move, watch out. No, I didn't get it. I'm on your death. Here, take the zombies, take the zombies, wait. Or I'll take it out.
Here, no, take it. Here, and I'm gonna, wait, shopping free first try?
Dude, the zombies won't move.
Alright, shopping free first try out of nowhere. It's a perkaholic.
Alright, it's somebody else did it.
Alright, if I don't get it, I'm what?
Not doesn't get time. It.
Oh, I don't see God.
Alright, no, you got it. Alright. Oh my god.
I got popped up. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're ending game. I would have said we could do it on round two, but we wasted like all our points and everything on gobblegum.
Here, wait, don't end the round yet. Don't end the round yet. Wait.
Wait, why did you leave?
Because we're restarting. Like I said, we could do it on round two, but we've wasted all our points on gobblegum, and it's just that.
We got that early. Okay,
not
wait.
Good enough.
I am trusting you with this. I am gonna leave the game if I lose my extra credit. Boy.
It's his fault.
I should have 9 extra credits now, cause I just used one and I ended the game. I should have 9, not 8.
Maybe I should get the Apothecan for the higher steps.
I mean, I could agree with that. Yes, Heat was right. I didn't lose my gobblegums. I have 9 extra credits.
Good.
So what we could do is
left the game.
Yeah, left the game. Yo, Fireboy. Wait, what? Did you guys close up or did you end the game?
I ended. All right, quit.
No, Fireboy. Heat. Why didn't you just end the game? Because you guys didn't get any gobble gums, right? What about fire?
Guys, hear this. You're gonna laugh. Hear this.
Why are you listening to Lil Pimp?
No. Listen closely. No, not this song.
There, I put on chemical and thesis on for when I get the Apothecan. That way I can expand.
Fireboy, Yeah, everyone join Fireboy. Heat, join yeah. Fireboy.
Hey, wait, hey, listen closely. Listen closely.
Oh, what's the problem? Why is Lobby not joinable?
Look, look, listen, watch, listen.
Maybe we should everyone put on shopping free.
We all have shopping free on. He's the only one that doesn't have it all right, on.
Alright, everybody.
Hey, everybody get shopping free for raindrops. You don't even really
everybody
need
listen,
raindrops.
Everybody listen, wait.
No, it's just a simulation because already one person has it.
Fireboy, try to get your Fireboy needs to get immolation. Me, digital or heat need to get yeah. Digital needs to get extra credit.
Should we switch? I'm switching my shopping free to the first pit. The first slot.
Why are you changing the first slot that won't do anything? Everybody and their mom know these niggas just mumble. Speak up, bitch, speak up. Speak up, no, bitch, speak up. Mumble. Speak up, bitch, speak up. Speak up, no, bitch, speak up. Mumble. Speak up, bitch, speak up. Speak up, no, bitch, speak up. Huh?
Yeah.
Bye. All right, remember what I told you is that little shortcut and everything, you'll be okay.
I'm just my dude. Hold on, not a button.
Here, let me take a first bit. So. Wait. No. Yeah, alright. You wanna do that?
Before anything, yeah, you need to do your thing.
Then do that. Then do that.
It is not good. I got wall power, that's actually pretty good. I can buy a wall or a weapon and pack a punch it, so it's easier.
I got everything open.
Shopping free! Dub, you have to guide me. Where you at? Dub.
Alright, over here, Didge. By that door. Now come here.
Move.
By this door.
If you don't get it in time, let me hit mines.
Come here. I got you, fam. By that door, and then turn around, let's go. How much do you have left?
Like, about half.
Come here. Don't worry about Blaze. Just follow me. Fireboy will get him. By this door. And then buy all the way to the M8. Come here. Keep going.
Before I get shot with those two zombies.
By that door.
Hey, wait. Tell me.
Good, digital. How much do you have left?
My gun. What?
How much do you have left?
Buy a gun now.
10 seconds?
Buy a gun now.
Five.
Follow me, digital. Just nope, try
it's
on
out,
this
it's out.
Alright. I have wall power, so let me kill some zombies so I can get a weapon to make this easier.
Wait. Let me try to go for a perkaholic. And it's a perkaholic. First try, let's go.
He'd hit the gobble gum.
I got every perk in the game. Alright, let's go.
You mean
even
not?
Did anyone get attacked?
First in the game, but like, let's go. I got every perk in the game.
All right.
Hey, wait. Let me throw my widow's wine grenades.
We have to. Everyone, go open their areas now.
What's up? All right. So since Matt, I am no. Then you know that's your that that's not your place. This is my place.
No, so you're doing footlight. No. Fireboy, you did spawn. Dub does full light. I'm doing waterfront, and Heat does canal.
So we're doing it all at the same time.
Yeah. Wait, Fireboy, come here. Can you come open the door to waterfront over here? Fireboy, can you get over here?
Oh my god.
Dude, I could open the ritual door if you buy the door.
Okay, wait, let me do my ritual first, then all of you, please.
What do you mean? You already did your beast mode. No, because if you open the door, then I could, how to say it? I could do the beast mode easy.
Alright, I got the door open. I almost didn't, though.
Here, everybody go into separate rituals, because we could do all this by round one.
Alright, yeah. No, because we all need points. We have to all do the rituals together to get points.
Come on, come on, come on!
Yeah, but if we do it
separate,
then it
would
be...
We do it for points! We're good, we're good. No, we're not, we're all...
Wait,
everyone get to the first ritual room. I already did my ritual earlier. I already got mine.
Hey, guys, hey.
Who are we waiting for?
Me. I just have to open the rift.
I already opened a rift area, so.
Oh, it doesn't. Wait, which one? Footlight? Alright, then we're good. We have two. Oh, so we pretty much open all rift areas. Well, not all. I'm almost here. I'm in the spawn room now.
Somebody needs to take that zombie outside so it doesn't get hit by
the... Who has any song requests? I'll play anything.
Oh, I'm just saying I'm live streaming.
Don't be like any like copyright music, because then he will get copyright and he has to pay.
There's many music that's copyright.
Do you really think they're gonna copyright him? I doubt that.
I got copyright for a song in Shaolin Shuffle. That's in Chinese.
How about
I'm only listening to Met Gala.
Put on Humble.
Put on the Team 10 song. Put on Jake Paul song.
No. Someone start this already!
I'm not a Jake Pauler.
Get him! Cover me!
No, I can't get him. I can't get him. We have to
Oh, yeah, Fireboy, did you throw your little wine grenades?
Yeah, I threw out my little wine grenades. Okay. I got trapped!
Oh my god! Now I have it down.
Oh god, I'm red.
Alright, I'll pick this up.
I got max ammo. Here, let's go. Wait, every ritual we get one zombie. One extra zombie, so we're good.
Yeah, but if it's in the room, it kills it. Alright,
yeah,
go to my ritual area now.
Or did you go to the room? Pull out your waterfront, because we can do any.
Whoever didn't get, Canal, go do their thing right now.
Alright, but...
Alright.
He didn't pick up the bag.
Just come on.
Yeah, everyone go do waterfront.
Everybody give me like a lot of...
Name
what?
Diamond.
I got a connection interruption, and I got scared.
No, you're good.
You're good.
What? Everyone's 3 boring and 2 boring, except for Fireboy.
Because
he's host. Yeah. Well, I got everyone's 3 barring. Wait for heat. Okay, heat.
Really? Oh, I was about to say. I was about to be heated.
Heated, I get it.
Wait,
Dub.
Are you gonna buy the cake? What? No!
I got you.
I'm gonna buy the KN44.
Oh, I thought you were gonna buy the KRM.
No.
Margo, at least 1 point. Alright, me and Fireboy will shoot the heads.
Yeah.
Take the zombie away. Take the zombie away.
You know, you could have let me shoot the first head.
We're missing the Magnolia.
You're here.
In New York, I'm a rock.
Not
excited in my side.
It's my I get the last head.
Keep that
up. Barbara, let's
get him.
Run.
Get him. I can't
get him.
I hit it.
Really did alright. Don't grab that. We might accidentally shoot the zombie.
Don't grab that.
Alright, let's go do footlight. Oh, I Honestly, we can get the gobblegum twice this round.
No, we don't need it. We already have the whole entire map open.
Yeah, but we can get Legardus of like Immolation, Purse, extra credit and stuff, the point. Now put the fuck punch again. And playing rain.
I got a pack a punch KN.
KN. Rain. Rain. All right, everyone here.
I got you, fam. I got a pack of punch KN.
Dancing here.
There's another one. And your party, your party. And your party, your party.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter. Shadow Man was right here.
Guys, don't harvest the pods until they're purple.
Yeah. Where's the fumigator at?
Guys.
Yep.
When I die, like, if I die with my personaholic, it doesn't matter. Hey.
Remember, I just shoot two of the Margo's heads, so I didn't get to shoot one head last time.
Yeah. I'll shoot the last one. I got the last one. Yeah, we got everything by round one. This is the last ritual. Cause we're doing the Easter.
We have to do the last ritual, like the big one, the main.
Yeah,
ritual.
And then we gotta do our swords.
I remember I'm shooting two of the Margo heads, and then
I remember that. Dub. We only save one.
Who just shot a head? He, why did you shoot a head? You have like
one of the most. Everyone!
Yeah, I'd be aiming for the zombie.
Oh god, move back.
Yeah, we are gonna
go. Yeah, I shot the head in.
Alright, guys, we have to go do the last ritual.
Alright, I'm shooting the last head, remember, because he shot it.
Yeah. Alright, open only purple pods.
What the hell? Oh my god! That was close. Oh, he didn't even open canal.
Alright, everyone go to the ritual area.
Just go to front line or waterfront portal. We can even open some of the doors and like get the shield pieces, shield parts.
Alright, the area is open.
Is everyone here?
Bop.
One more person. God, I'll go take a piss.
Bop. We can go.
Okay, let me go. I gotta go take a piss. I gotta go take a piss.
Go, then we have to.
No! You pushed me off the fucking edge! I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, shoot, red. Where is my fucking pack-a-punch? Oh my god, I'm getting on myself.
What? We're not doing it. We're doing it. It's just that we have to get these.
Hey, Digital, I don't have a pack-a-punch weapon.
How?
Because I got glitched this. And someone fucking caught blocking off the wall.
We gotta get this sword from here.
And it glitched it, so now I don't have it.
And then we gotta do it again.
How do you lose your secondary finished?
You're supposed to get your egg.
Alright,
and then you're supposed to see these little circles on the ground. You're supposed to press triangle, and you see one of those big dudes with three heads.
I fucking two down.
You get one for doing the first one, and you're supposed to kill him, and then that's it.
Alright,
and then you have to keep doing all the other three. And then after you're supposed to
Don't start it.
Yeah, you're supposed to come back here, and you're gonna see those little You see where you get the parts.
That's the thing. So how does it glitch out?
You're supposed to press square on him.
Everyone, listen to me. After this ritual, don't kill the last zombie. We're gonna go on the train.
And we can open some doors to get the shield parts.
Yeah, but I want to make sure we get the swords started by this.
Oh, my TN44 glitched out.
It did at first. I couldn't take it out, but
Hey, I call killing this Margo.
Who has the least amount of points?
I call killing this Margo.
I let a zombie hit me and it worked. I don't know why it was glitched, but I let the zombie hit me.
Okay, how about this? Fireboy, me, you, and Dev.
We're supposed to kill another thing. That it's over. Yeah, we finished it.
The whole Easter egg is easy. Before we kill that last zombie, let's go check.
Where's the Margo?
The train.
No, I'm killing the Margo. Back off.
Let me shoot one head, dude. You get the most points.
Yeah, you shoot one head, and then I'll shoot the rest.
All right, I'm gonna try to open
any doors that we can open.
Whoever's right there, stop it, Heat. Stop it. This is my Margui. My Margo.
All right, I'm calling.
You have six Margo.
Just don't kill a zombie because we need to hit the tram. Look, guys, we already have Pack-a-Punched open by round one.
That's good. We're all good.
Digital, is the tram near you?
Yep, it's like now.
All right, I
said
I'm gonna get on
the
with
Pack-a-Punch,
you.
But
all right,
I'm not
just picking up some of the parts.
Alright, somebody hand me the symbols. Like, send me a picture of those symbols. So I can actually see what we're doing.
Let's do this on a Saturday night. Let's
Okay, I'm gonna try to go for an immolation. Should I go for an immolation liquidation?
If you want
to. Wait till everyone gets, like, perkaholic so, like, you know, they get meal kit.
Here, I already picked it up.
What do you have, immolation?
Hold on to it. Yeah, I already picked up
immolation. Yeah, alright, is, you guys here? I forgot what side to look at, though. That's the thing. Like, what side to look?
Don't start right. It without me.
You get
no,
digital.
No, no. Go,
you
go,
look
go,
at
go,
this
go.
Side.
I don't care. Go.
Look at this side,
care.
Digital. I'll look at this side.
Go. I don't care. You can start it. You only need three people for this fucking.
Yo, wait a second. Why does it do that? If I knife here, it gives me a hit marker.
Wait. Let me try. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I think the tram is alive.
I know what it is for pop shots. Because if there's something in here and you use pop shots, it electrocutes the whole thing. I've done it before.
Somebody start it, because this zombie's going to go in there and if
wait,
you don't start
it's the
it,
bus. It's alive.
That's what I said.
Knife the floor, you get hit markers.
Yeah, can you guys start up the champ before the zombie goes in there and you guys always end up dead?
Alright, let's start it. Who has the most points?
Heat, you go for it, because... Wait, I have the most points, it's just that...
No,
yeah,
no,
but then I'm...
Because...
No, do it.
Someone
do
just
it.
Get in here!
No, you only need three people. No, you only need three people. You go.
Yes!
Yeah.
Activate it.
Alright, I'll look at this side, you guys look at that
bye.
Side.
Oh my god, lag.
Oh, send me a picture.
Triangle,
a picture.
And then two line with two triangles and triangle.
Two triangles.
Two lines with triangles.
So basically, a triangle in the middle, there's a line, and then with two small triangles in it, and then a
sandwich. It was a ham sandwich.
All right, so yeah, ham sandwich. Wait, what symbol did you find?
What do you mean by that ham sandwich?
Like, it was a single arrow, and then a mini arrow with a line, and then a single arrow. It's a ham sandwich. All right.
Just wait for it to refresh.
It was on Saturday night.
All right, we got the ham sandwich, the triangle, or whatever
you say.
Here,
the zombies here. All
right, I'll go down to the area and get ready to shock the things. Just tell me.
You guys know we have to end the round so we can get zombies. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm saying that we're gonna have everything ready by round one.
Wait, we already have two symbols, right? We already have two symbols, right?
Yeah, we're looking for one more. We have the ham sandwich, and then whatever symbol you said.
Wait, what?
Wait,
what do you mean by ham sandwich? Dub, what do you mean by ham sandwich?
I got it. Just go. Ham sandwich is an arrow, and then a little triangle with a line through it, and then an arrow. Alright, it should be on your side that you were looking on, Digital.
The side I'm on, Dub?
I'm pretty sure. You have to make it activate to go to, not to Waterfront. You have to go to Waterfront.
So do I have to activate it again?
There should be one at every area. There's one at Canal, one at Waterfront, and one at Al.
We already got the one at Filet and Canal, right? So we just have to go through Waterfront.
I love how you guys are not paying attention to what's happening at the background of Heat.
Yeah, I heard him. Yeah. Wait, Digital, like, what was the symbol you had? Because I'm going to shock him, and I need you to describe it to me.
It was a triangle, then in the middle, a line with two triangles, and then under it is a triangle.
So triangle, and then under it's a line, or a triangle with two lines through it. And then triangle?
Yeah. Alright, we have to go to Waterfront. I need to change the destination. Heat, get back here. I need one person to come, just in case.
You want me to come, Digital?
If you want, Heat or Dub doesn't... Heat, Dub,
that fire door's away. Closed. We can actually do this Easter egg, because, like... Alright, everyone has to use their beast mode next round. To open all right, up all the
change it to Waterfront. There we go, it's set to Waterfront. So, Heat, you ready? Alright, Heat, you look at one side. Which side, Heat, quickly.
I'm at Waterfront waiting for you guys.
Hey, I could see you guys. What's up? I'm shooting
that's
at
that's,
you.
That's
can
the
you
one,
guys hear
this one? I said that canal.
Guys, I see the last open area, but I can't, like, actually see it.
I'm gonna make it before you guys.
Heat,
I'm
you
gonna
see
make
symbol?
It.
Look, digital, right there. Did you see it?
It's like you know. How do you see, I don't know how to say it. Like you know that. Okay, I'll show you. We're gonna go down.
Here, let's just write it again.
I know what it is. I don't know how to explain it. Like, let me.
You have to
it.
Explain it.
Do you know that triangle?
None of us can shock it right now.
You know that triangle that's You know how it's not like a triangle. Like the bottom line is like a it's like in.
In.
No, it's like, how do you say?
So it's basically triangle line triangle.
No, it's a triangle, but the bottom line, the third line, is like, you know how it's straight? It's not straight. It's like. Point. It's like pointed in.
So it's a triangle and then a different line under it.
No. Can I just shock it? Like, you want me to just shock it? Because I know what it is.
Yeah, Digital, listen. Do the one you did, the two you know, and then the one I seen. It looks exactly like the triangle and then the two-line triangle, except there's only one line.
So it's only...
So, like, watch. I'll shoot it out for you. Watch this. Ready? It'll look like this. So pretend like this is a triangle, all right?
Yeah.
There's a line going through it like that, like yours, but it's only one line. And then here's a triangle, and then here's a triangle, like that. It should look like that.
But
there should
line?
Be like a line going through it in the middle.
Was it? Oh. so same as ours, but instead of two triangles, just one. All right,
there.
I got it.
Look what I just drew for you. Your lovely masterpiece.
So basically the same as ours, but the middle line is only one triangle, not two.
Yeah, there's only one line instead of two lines. Right,
so,
and then whatever symbol you see.
I think I'm
ready. It's basically like this. Look, it's basically like this.
Yeah. Wait, so is there an order or no?
No, you just have to get all three of them. And then Digital, make sure you open the squid thing behind you.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do first.
Alright, I'm gonna go open the water.
It's basically like that. It's basically like that, look.
Alright, I got this. This one. This one.
A triangle.
Got it. Here, I'll...
I love how
it's a triangle. A triangle. Twangle.
Alright, I got a triangle. Canal.
I call water.
I'm already doing mines. Fuck.
I got perkaholic. Alright, so we just need two more people to get their, perks.
I have soda fountain.
Oh yeah, so pretty much, heat. Alright.
I just need...
Just buy mule kick. Buy mule kick and then jugs, and then you're good, and then we could, pop the emulation.
Dude, I'm halfway through done. I just need, like, a couple of more zombies.
It's only round two, so we're not gonna have a lot of zombies.
We could build a shield this round if, yeah.
Don't kill any more zombies once you're, like, completely done with your egg.
I just realized someone has to go to beast mode and unlock the squids for me, or because I can't do any. Can you get down here quickly? Why did he... Unlock the squid box. Thank you, Heat.
Yeah.
I love how we're already starting your swords on round two. Guys, does anyone notice that? We're starting the Easter egg already on round two.
Yeah. Well, technically you start the Easter egg when you get the, when you pick up the buff.
How old are you?
We can have all our swords done by like round five.
Possibly.
Hey, how old are you? Because like, you speak like that.
Are you 11 years old?
He's probably like an 8.
He's definitely not 11 years old, because I'm only 13.
No, I'm just kidding.
I'm 12.
14. Alright, where's the zombie at?
Where the fuck is the zombie? I can't fucking zombie from like at least a mile away. I can't see.
I haven't seen a zombie this round. Oh, that's what they all say.
Hey guys, it's just my life.
Hey guys, there's a Ruffle Waffles here.
You guys are being cockheads, dude.
All right, we're in the round already. Like,
yeah, on the round already.
Hey, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. If you wanna go, they APP me. Yeah,
guys, CTFP.
Go to the CPP. Yeah. 21 play. If you want to go, 22 chain C. Yeah, 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 3.
Are you
go
serious?
Go before we end.
How long will
don't
you take?
Don't get offline.
Oh my god.
Why did you get offline?
Are you kidding?
How is that fair? Just tell your bro when you're done this game.
We can't do a four-person Easter egg with three people.
Oh my
god. Tell your fucking mom just to wait your fucking tits.
Tell your mom. Oh my god.
Wait, can we get- should we guys want to find one more person?
We fucking wasted all this time! This is bullshit!
Yeah.
We wasted all the precious.
Don't kill last zombie. Let's try to invite someone.
Yeah, that's about to say. No, first of all, don't invite into the game. Invite into the party first, cause we don't.
Can't really join.
Are you serious?
Oh my fucking god! All right, we just want to end it then.
Close up. whoever's holds closed apps. So then
wait, do you guys just want to go for a high round though?
We could do another Easter egg, because, again, I don't remember, I don't have all day.
Yeah, we could do, like, another Easter egg.
With only three people. Once again, I don't do three people Easter eggs. But... I do four people Easter
Should we start it? Should we
restart? Close app, invite people, so we can do a different Easter egg. Because I'm not, right. I really don't want to do shoutouts again after.
I closed up.
I want to do the shadows Easter egg, but since...
Let's do, like, revelations or, like, I don't know, an Easter egg, some, like, Fireboy Revelations. Did. Alright, I'm in... But it, like, it's not like they decided to leave. No, it's not like it's their fault though. It's not like they wanted to leave. Like they're. No, but he didn't know. He didn't know. He didn't know because he would have said he would have. Yeah, we. No, like, you know what Brian did one time? His parents made him, like, have to do something. We have to wait 2 hours for him. And then he's like, let's just rush.
Yeah, but
the
like
Easter
when
egg.
I go to do an Easter egg or something, I ask my mom, do you need me or anything? And she says, no, why?
I mean,
I like,
I'm okay
I'm
with just
something.
Go in
and
like...
if you need me, I'll do it now because I can't do it later. And then there I go. Then I make sure that I, if she says, like, I need you to do something in like 10 minutes, then I'll tell them that I have to go in 10 minutes. I find the stuff out before I do it. That way, in the middle of a fucking Easter egg, if you only do it four people, I don't fucking leave. God, it wouldn't even been that bad, but it's a four-person Easter egg.
That's true.
You need four people. And
no,
it's like one of the hardest.
That's what's so dumb. Yeah, you can only do it solo. You can already do it solo or four people. That's the only thing. I'm gonna go at two. Yeah, my friend Stefano asked if he wants to play baseball.
5 minutes, okay? I'm on the better one, okay?
Yo.
5 minutes, okay?
Dub, I'll be back in 5 minutes. Dub. Why did Fireboy leave?
Matabe.
Yeah.
I can see if I can get Kai and Gamer on.
Yeah, if you want. I already invited a few people.
Something happened.
What happened, Fireboy?
I don't know. Kicked me out of the party.
Did you guys invite people? I already invited, like...
I invited my whole entire friends list.
4, 3, 2, 1. Baseball. Make the ground shake. What song should I listen to? I hate people. I hate myself. I'm a person, and I need a boo on a elf, because I am an elf. I hate my life. I am gay. You didn't hear anything I just said.
Gay?
You didn't hear anything I just said. Stop.
So when he goes out, tell him what's his name.
No, don't name his bear. He names his own bear. No, don't name his bear. No. He has to name his bear. He has to name his bear. No, but like he has to name his bear because that's his bear. That's
Yeah, I do what I want. Yeah, I do what I want. Yeah, I do what I want. No, I do what I want. Yeah, I live from the bottom. Made my way to the top.
Hey.
But no. Let's go. Fuck you, Drake.
Fuck you, Drake. When was that? When did she do that? When did she do that?
Fuck you again, Drake. Two Chiller Park girls go around the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Chicka chick chick. Two Chiller
Park girls go around the outside,
round the outside, round
the outside. Move
it, move it.
He's back.
Move it. Back again.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
I know.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
I know what. I'm getting spawn shot by.
I have another person to play zombies with us.
Alright.
We're probably gonna play Origins.
I'm good with that.
I'm getting, ice.
I'm okay with any.
I'm beyond. I'm going to be my sunshine. They're killing the game. I'm going to come on. I'm going to get a cozy tank. Come on, dude. There's no more than one here to do. I'm going
to be my sunshine. All right, let me invite my friends quick.
You could be my sunshine, all I want.
Hey, 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 hey,
there's a cock.
Joe, we're doing four-man origins. I'm getting ice staff.
I'm getting win. I call win. I call win.
Yeah, I seen it on your story. Joe, you know I know how to make all this staff.
I can make fire, but for the symbols, if I forget the numbers. Shut up. No, I could do it. I could just search up the numbers. It would take like a minute.
They're weird.
Look at the dancing line. It's so hard.
The one kid, honestly, I don't remember that. I'm so serious.
No way.
Alright, I'm gonna play music. Yes. Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
I got halfway through, Leo.
I don't know. It's because it's probably because I'm dating her. She doesn't like me or something. I don't know. Yeah, well, why is she?
America. Are you that happy?
Oh wait.
You love me. Yeah, but we're doing.
Guys, can you wait 1 minute?
No, keep it going.
What?
Wait, I'll be back in like a minute. I can join in like a minute.
Gonna try to eat it, Leo. Leo's gonna try to put it in his mouth.
Yeah. Alright, Fireboy, I'm back. I can't be hosting my stream.
I'm listening to Kendrick Lamar.